All rise for the Honorable Judge Pulaski. The court is now in session.
You all may be seated. Calling the case of the people of the United States versus Edward Snowden. Are both sides ready?
Yes.
Good morning, my name is Morgan, and I represent the state. The reason why I'm here today is to bring the justice to the courtroom by prosecuting Edward Snowden of treason and theft.
The defense may give his opening statement.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen of the jury. My name is DeAndre Bacon, and I'm representing the defendant, Mr. Edward Snowden. Now, my client has already been prosecuted. The media has depicted him as a traitor and has already labeled him guilty. I ask that you keep an open mind and carefully review all of the evidence before deciding your verdict today.
What's your first and last name?
Keith Alexander.
You may be seated.
What was your initial reaction to this event?
I believe that everyone has a right to know, however. I am and believe that an individual is liable under law to keep secrecy after having had signed a contract swearing that he will not reveal classified information.
Were you appointed director of the National Security Agency in 2005?
Yes.
Mr. Greenberg, how long have you worked with the defendant?
About 2 years.
2 years? And during this time, how would you describe him as a person?
Edward was a very well-kept man, always did what he was told. He was never late to work and always respected others.
Please state your first and last name. You shall be seated.
That's good to hear. Can you restate for me one more time, how does the leaking of these files put your soldiers in danger?
Terrorist groups are now aware of our locations and are unable to be surveilled, of being surveilled.
So you're telling me that the files leaked by Mr. Eric Snowden.
Edward Snowden.
Are putting your soldiers at danger because of terrorist groups? I'm not sure I quite understand that.
Yeah, that's what I said.
That is what you said, but I'm trying to clarify for the ladies and gentlemen of the jury how this has any relevance or like, I guess I don't get how this puts your soldiers in danger. I don't even get why you're here, Mrs. Sadler. This has absolutely nothing to do with the military. This is all about the government and my defense.
Okay. I don't know what you want me to say.
I'm not sure you have anything to say because I don't think you should be here today.
Please state your first and last name. You may be seated.
Mr. Snowden, what kind of things were you capable of as a member of the NSA?
As far as wiretapping was, not everybody had the capabilities I had, but if I personally wanted to, I could wiretap anybody, whether it be you, a lawyer, a federal judge, or even the president.
The jury find Edward Snowden not guilty.